Hey guys, it's Emily, and I'm super excited for this week's Stint Take. Now, I'm very aware that this can be a controversial and somewhat sensitive subject. Nonetheless, there is undeniable, absolute truth to these questions about gender. So, let's start at the beginning. Where did gender come from? It all starts in Genesis 1. After creating the heavens and the earth, God says in verse 27, "So God created mankind in his own image. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created them." Now, as I've thought a lot about this subject, I've seen how every person, every single one of us in one way or another, is in search of our identity. And I think that's how we've gotten to this place of changing your gender or putting your identity in your opposite gender or even making up your own gender. But when we look at God's word, we see that an identity has already been placed on every human life. Every human being, male and female, was created in the image of God. And he, as our creator, alone holds the right to identify and define who we are. You weren't made into the image of a man or the image of a woman. You were made in the image of God. However, you were made to reflect his image as the gender he intentionally created you to be, a man or a woman. You see, one clear truth we find in scripture is that since the beginning, there has only been two genders. Genesis says that God created them male and female, and it even goes on in Genesis 2:18. "The Lord God said, 'It is not good for man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him.'" After making man, God says it is not good for man to be alone. He saw the need for a second gender, one distinctly separate and different from man. So God, in his wisdom and goodness, made woman with equal care and attention to detail. From the beginning, God purposefully created two genders. Someone's physical appearance can be changed, but their biological sex cannot. Because even down to your DNA, every cell in your body will identify you as either male or female. Gender is not on a spectrum, and it's not whatever we feel that we are. We don't get to choose it or change it. Your gender was carefully chosen by God before you were born, not assigned to you by a doctor based on your anatomy. God has lovingly created and designed you, and he doesn't make mistakes. Now, if this is something you're struggling with at all, I know it can be so confusing with so many opinions and ideas all over the place. I'd encourage you to do a little more digging into this by looking to the one who made you and knows you best, and looking to the source of all truth, the Bible. And one last thing, no matter who you are or what you've done or how you've identified yourself, we are all in need of a new identity in Jesus Christ. The transformation we all need is a transformation of our hearts. A new life has been made possible by Jesus dying on the cross for you, and an identity in him is the only one that will last for all eternity. So I want to thank you so much for watching, and please know that we're praying for you guys who watch these videos, and we would love to answer any questions you may have. So be sure to leave a comment or personally email our team at stint@toddbecker.org. Thanks so much.
If you want to learn more about this topic and many others, or about our cost-free stint internship, visit toddbecker.org/stint.